The Philippine Health Insurance Corporation, or PhilHealth, owes private hospitals nationwide of up to 20 billion pesos worth of claims as of August.
From that time, medyo may sinasabi sila na nagbayad pa sila ng mga around 10 billion. But this we have to verify, no? Kasi we have to ask our hospitals, member hospitals, kung talaga may dumating sa kanila na payments. No? Kasi right now, yung aming mga tinatanong ng mga hospitals na talagang nagkukumplain.
Private Hospitals Association of the Philippines President Dr. Jose Rene Degrano says the unpaid claims are mostly for services rendered by hospitals to COVID-19 patients since last year. And because of the slow pace of settling their claims, some private hospitals in the provinces are not keen on renewing their accreditation. These include 7 private hospitals in Iloilo City who have yet to receive 545 million pesos worth of claims from the state insurer. Iloilo Mission Hospital Administrator Dr. Elmer Pedregosa says, aside from their operations, the hospital's supplies are also affected by the unpaid claims.
After some talks with the region and even with the national in September, we have come up with a position paper of giving out up to October 31 for reconciliation and payment.
Degrano adds more private hospitals, including those in Metro Manila, will be announcing their plans for 2022 by mid-November, a few weeks after the October 31st deadline given to PhilHealth to come up with concrete solutions to the unpaid claims.
Meron pong tumawag din sa akin ng mga malalaking hospitals actually sa Metro Manila, sa NCR. At sinabi nila na anytime this month, ano, kasi ganun din ang na-feel nila na parang walang nangyayari doon sa lahat nilang pagpupulong at pakikipag-discussion with PhilHealth. So talagang sabi nila baka bumitaw na talaga sila for 2022.
According to Degrano, it's difficult for hospitals to sustain day-to-day operations because of PhilHealth's non-payment of claims.
Malaki po kasing prosyento ng mga hindi na ibabayaran o hindi na reimburse sa amin ang kakulangan ito sa funds ng hospital. Kasi ang private hospitals, we only rely mainly on the services we offer to our patients.
Some senators are urging the state insurer to pay their dues to hospitals to prevent a system's failure in our healthcare system. Malacanang says President Duterte had talked to PhilHealth President Dante Giran several times and had ordered him to settle the insurer's outstanding obligations.
Nanawagan tayo ulit kay President Giran. Paulit-ulit na po sinasabi ni Presidente sa kanya. Alam ko po ito, paulit-ulit na sila nag-uusap. Hayaan mo nang bayaran ang bayaran yan dahil sa panahon ng pandemya.
If private hospitals cut their ties with PhilHealth, patients will be forced to pay the full amount of their hospital bills out of their own pockets and get reimbursement for their expenses from the state insurer themselves. A spokesperson for PhilHealth says 20 billion pesos worth of claims are currently in different stages of processing but adds the amount changes every day. The PhilHealth official is also appealing to hospitals to reconsider their stand to disengage with the state insurer.
In the end, kasi it will be the Filipino people who will be suffering if the private hospitals will not accept the patients, except those who can pay.
PhilHealth notes it has identified some choke points causing some delays in payout to hospitals. It has also augmented personnel in its claims processing unit and streamlined the processes. Bianca Dava, ABS-CBN News.